In western Oklahoma, I had the privilege to go out and help make dams in ranches to be able to hold the water and bring the water level up for that country.